The Choctaw is a Native American nation with a reservation in Oklahoma under the leadership of their current chief, Gregory Eli Pyle. This tribe has a long history and a beautiful culture. Currently, 250,000 individuals reside on the reservation, which is roughly 11,000 square miles. Of these, only about 70,000 are officially enrolled Choctaw. In 1830, President Andrew Jackson signed the Indian Removal Act, forcing many tribes to relocate to land west of the Mississippi River, including the Choctaw. In fact, they were the first to be moved from their ancestral lands. On September 27, 1830, the U.S. federal government signed the Treaty of Dancing Rabbit Creek, forcing the Choctaw Nation to move to assigned land in Oklahoma. This treaty took away almost 11 million acres of land from the nation. Of course, it was an option for individuals to stay behind, but to stay, they would be required to switch to United States citizenship and would never be able to live on Choctaw territory again. Some chose to stay behind, and this group of people suffered a great loss of culture. This is the reason that most of them made the journey to Oklahoma. The relocation of the Choctaw turned out to be a nightmare for the people. Many harsh conditions affected the tribe during the move, thanks to a lack of preparation by the government. The Choctaw chief at the time came up with a fitting term, calling the journey Trail of Tears, due to the vast amount of people that were sickened or did not live. The United States government made the decision to move the Choctaw in three waves, 1/3 of the tribe moving every year, starting with 1831, then 1832, and 1833. The relocation was completed January 1st, 1843, when just under 8,000 Choctaw completed the long and painful journey to their new reservation in eastern Oklahoma. This relocation is very significant in the history of the United States' relationship with the American Indians. When Andrew Jackson made the decision to move the Indians from their native lands east of the Mississippi River to new lands west of the Mississippi River, he was saying that Native Americans were considered nothing more than an inconvenience to the United States, and that the only way to coexist was to remove the people of lesser importance completely. The Choctaw economy is currently flourishing, with their businesses making hundreds of million dollars each year, supplying over 7,600 jobs. These jobs can go to people who are and are not members of the tribe. This creates a very positive system because through this policy, the tribe can positively interact with those who are outside of the tribe. Due to many factors, over time, many parts of traditional culture were lost. But in recent years, the Choctaw community has worked to revitalize their culture to keep tradition alive. They do this by recreating traditional arts and by holding an annual powwow, where they are host to elaborate celebrations. Additionally, now in schools, students can learn the language and traditional religion. The creation story of the Choctaw is based off the Muscogean belief that people emerged from an earthen mound called Nyani Waya, or Productive Mountain. Although aspects of this religion are still part of many aspects of their culture, very few actually practice this religion. Today, the predominant religion is Christianity.